Libya's biggest airport has been seized as the country's civil war continues. Rival militias had been in battle for Tripoli Airport for over a month, and Islamist-affiliated forces from Misrata finally took control from the Zintan militia, which had held it for more than 3 years. Both sides joined forces to overthrow Muammar Gaddafi during the 2011 Arab Spring, but have since turned violent towards each other. The airport has been closed to all traffic for over a month.